This is a replica of the South African assault vest. And this is what I will take with me on our 3-day, 2-night hike. It should be temperature above 30 degrees Celsius during day, and during night around 15 to 20 degrees Celsius. So, in the bottom pouch I have my tarp, 2x3 meters. In this one is my hammock and bug net. Additional ground tarp if needed. My axe. Here is my US Army canteen, stainless steel, with salt, pepper, water purification tablets and some tinder. And on this side we have food and some clean underwear and socks. Here's my sleeping bag liner, that's the only thing I will use in the hammock. Here's an additional t-shirt. Here is my headlights with spare batteries. Here's my knife. And on this side we have an additional 1.5 liter, maybe 1 liter water container. Here's some energy bars, additional plastic bags and a rain poncho, but the disposable ones. Here's additional carabiners and some rope, just in case. Compass and first aid kit. And that's it.
Morning.
It is now 8 a.m. The sun is already high up. And we are here in Burdi area. We walked yesterday from somewhere there all the way here. We followed the stream and came to this water source. Fresh, clean water. And there's this sort of small seating place with fireplace built. So we decided to use it because the whole forest is quite dry. This would be the safest way of having a nice fire. So we stayed here. André slept on the bench and on the ground. Mirik in that hammock and me in this hammock. It should be 33 to 35 degrees Celsius today, quite warm. The whole night we also slept without sleeping bags because it was simply warm enough. So that was our evening and night. And the things we carry is not a backpack, but these sort of tactical vests. Here's mine. There's André's. And Mirek has just a few bags. That's it. Quite minimalistic, sort of. And now, time for some breakfast. Walking now to the top of the ridge that we will follow to the next hilltop. Army area only access with certain allowance. Yeah. Next time. We're on the summit, on the top of the first hill, which is 681 meters according to the map. Civilization is there, that is Mirek, and a few around, a few more of those signs about not going here. and a skull. And we continue in that direction. Oh, the green stuff, blueberries. Very nice. But there's not many of them, but you can find here and there some. Let's see. Oh. Nice small one. Lots of blueberries everywhere. Perfect. On his Zelda. If there are camp set up, camp, temporarily afternoon break, with a nice view there. And while Mirek was scouting around, he found...
This is target area.
This. And... yeah, that's what you're able to find if you're in a military practice area.
Normal. But anyway, inside should be something like explosive.
So you don't want to take it?
No. Maybe it's just a practice round.
I think so. Few kilometers further, And it is here in the shade 33 degrees, and in the sun it was 38. We just came another piece of shrapnel. And continuing down the hill to the next water source.
It's possible to drink it, of course.
Here's a water source or spring. Going all the way down there. Time to refill. Opa. Tastes good. We will set up camp for tonight. Here will be the fireplace, we'll fill it up with rocks. Mirek will be between those two trees with the hammock. Me between this one and this one. And Andre will sleep somewhere on the ground. So let's get to work to make a nice fireplace. A small snake slash reptile. Dinner. Mirek has this stuff. What is it?
It is some fruits together with some oat. It's porridge.
Porridge, okay. Andre is not cooking yet, not hungry. And I have rice with mushroom soup and blueberries. It's
yummy, yummy.
After dinner time, just relaxing a little bit. Now 8:20, still some hours daylight left. Morning, first sunlight is hitting us already. There. It's 5:45, Mirek is still sleeping. Andre went back to sleep after we made the fire. And I'm gonna make some breakfast now. It was 20 degrees during the night. I had only my sleeping bag lined to sleep in, which is quite thin. And around 4 a.m. I got a bit fresh, but overall it was not much of a problem. I'm collecting some blueberries for my porridge, and there is more shrapnel from this military testing area. So it's quite interesting what you all find here. And now again the blueberries. All this green stuff are blueberries, but this seems to be not ready yet, it's too small. So I better go in the forest. There's another one. I'll just put you back. few hens. Several others. This is what I've collected so far. And there's a nice mushroom here. Let's see if I can hold it. Yep, it is an edible one. I'll take this one too. We found the water source. It's nice and clean and fresh. It goes into this small stream and continues there. We will continue on the small path there. We came from somewhere there. Well, we should have come from there. But hey, we found it. Refilled, ready to go. And everybody's happy and excited and...
Yippee!
Yay! Waiting for someone? Oh, smile, okay.
Wanna check it? Máte řídouška.
Good for
tea.
And we found civilization again, where the car is parked. I'm not sure if you can see the houses there. But that's where we'll end up. It was a nice trip, very hot. In the shadow it's 33 degrees Celsius. And yeah, nice trip, perfect. Lots of water sources luckily. Couldn't be better. And lots of wild edibles.